Radius Systems plant, located in Derbyshire, United Kingdom, manufactures plastic piping. Today, six of its 14 extrusion lines use AC motor technology, while the remaining eight use DC motors. Radius started a project to replace the DC motors with new AC motors to reduce the site's energy use.
My name's Rob Betts, I'm the engineering manager here at Radius Systems. Radius Systems predominantly make polyethylene pipe and fittings used in the utilities industry. The characteristics we require on an extrusion line are high torque, initial torque startup, and then a constant torque to run the line. The partnership between Radius Systems, ABB and IDS came about as we were looking for energy reduction opportunities. We got in touch with IDS, who carried out some surveys to understand what opportunities were here on site. One of the biggest opportunities was the Synerm drive package, which we decided to go for.
My name is Phil Nightingale, and I'm a sales engineer for Inverter Drive Systems. IDS are an authorised value provider for ABB drive products. With regard to the project here at Radius Systems, when we put forward the solution that the customer accepted, there were two things we needed to consider. One is reliability, and two are the facility to save significant energy in the day-to-day running costs of an extrusion line.
Monitoring of one extrusion line revealed that using SynRM would save between 8 to 15% of energy, with a payback in under 2 years. The DC motor replacement in Radius is a testimony to the ability of the SynRM motor and drive package to handle the demanding performance required by an extrusion line.
An additional benefit we've witnessed since introducing the SynRM drive package was the reduction in noise against the DC technology. Working alongside ABB and IDS has been a good experience for us at Radius. We have managed to deliver projects on time, in full, and on budget. And on verification, that the perceived benefits have been witnessed.